Hi everyone, it's Joannie here. Today I'll be sharing my watercolor rose process. All the materials I used here are listed on the description box below. I hope you enjoy watching!